preparatory prayer. My Lord Jesus Christ, you have made this journey to die for me with unspeakable love. I have so many times greatly abandoned you, but now I love you with all my heart. And because I love you, I am sincerely sorry for ever having offended you. Pardon me, my God, and permit me to accompany you on this journey. You go to die for love of me. I want my beloved Redeemer to die for love of you. My Jesus, I will live and die always united to you. Consider how Jesus Christ, after being scourged and crowned with thorns, was unjustly condemned by Pilate to die on the cross. My adorable Jesus, it was not Pilate, no, it was my sins that condemned you to die. I beseech you, by the merits of this sorrowful journey, to assist my soul on its journey to eternity. I love you, my beloved Jesus. Myself. With all my heart, I repent of ever having offended you. Never let me be separated from you again. Grant that I may live with you always, and then do with me as you will. Jesus Christ, crucified, have mercy on us. My most beloved Jesus, I embrace all the suffering which you have destined for me until death. I beg you, my Lord, to suffer and carry the cross, and help me carry mine with your perfect peace and preservation. I love you, Jesus, my love. I repent of ever having offended you. Never let me separate myself from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. Jesus Christ, crucified, most beloved Jesus, it was not the weight of the cross, but the weight of my sins which made you suffer so much. By the merits of this first fall, save me from falling into mortal sin. consider how the Son met his mother on his way to Calvary. Jesus and Mary gazed at each other, and their looks became as so many arrows to wound those hearts which loved each other so tenderly. My most beloved Jesus, I am a servant to you. Grant me the grace as a truly beloved to your most holy mother. And you, my Queen, who was overwhelmed with sorrow, I thank you for my prayer and grace, the tender and everlasting remembrance of the passion of your divine Son. I love you, Jesus, my love, above all things. I pray and never have to thank you. Never allow me to thank you again. Jesus Christ crucified, have mercy on us. The second fall of Jesus under his cross renews the pain and most gentle Jesus, how many times I've forgiven thee, and how many times I've fallen again, begun again to offend thee. By the merits of the second fall, give me the grace to persevere with your love until death. Grant that among my distinctions, I may always have recourse to you. I love you, Jesus, my love, with all my heart. I am sorry that I have offended you. Never let me offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and do with me as you will. Jesus Christ, crucified, have mercy on us. Thank you. Christ of his life for our salvation. They nailed his hands and feet, and then, raising the cross, left him to die in the flesh. I despise our Jesus. Nailed my heart to the cross, that it may always be made good. She received him with honorable tenderness, pressed him close to her bosom. O Mother of sorrows, for the love of your Son, accept me as your servant and pray to him for me. And you, my Redeemer, since you have died for me, allow me to love you, for I desire only you and nothing more. I love you, Jesus, my God, and I am sorry that I have offended you. Glorious day on the last day, to be united with you in heaven. Christ crucified. My good and dear Jesus, I kneel before you, asking you most earnestly to engrave upon my heart a deep and lively faith, hope, and charity, with true repentance for my sins, and a firm resolve to make amends. As I reflect upon your five wounds, and dwell upon them with deep compassion and grief, I recall, O Jesus, the words the prophet David spoke long ago concerning yourself. They pierced my hands and my feet. They have numbered all my bones. the divine praises. Blessed be God. Blessed be His holy name. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, power of God. Blessed be the great Mother of God, very most holy. Blessed be your holy Immaculate Conception. Blessed be your glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God, His angels and His saints.